Another video, baby. It is your boy Power Boy, and we back with another video. This is Hitman Part 2. Let's do this. What? Anyway, let's get back to the video. Yeah, live. Now, I said I was gonna do two videos, and that's what I'm gonna do. But let's get to the video. The showstopper.
Good evening, 47.
We're going to Paris,
baby. Your destination is the Paris fashion show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion model, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic. Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe.
Iago!
When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans.
Iago set them up.
Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands.
All right.
The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge.
I don't love it, I like it.
I will leave you to prepare.
Leave me to kill. Let's go. I think I might have to break into some stuff, but you know. Cool. Let's do this. I'm tired. Money. Pick them up. Others do not. If you are seen placing mines, it will be
camera destroy evidence from a better score.
How you destroy security? So let's do this. Can you hear me talking? Echo.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start.
Hold
this
up.
Is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
I should be live. Anyway, let's get started. People should be able to hear me. So let's do. Hello? People view this. Not that many people, but people view this. So let's get started.
Remains to be seen. Either way, all
I got one viewer.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. So let's do this work.
Hey, watch it. That is Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine.
My viewer.
And ringleader of Iago.
No, I dare. They can hear my voice though. People don't want people that's on YouTube to be quiet. What kind of stuff is that? Anyway. Open this door. Oh shoot. Bro, I almost got caught. Because of her. Come on. I hope nobody come out that other way. What? Alright, so he did not come out. Open the door. Throw it. Hi. Alright, so he coming.
This is the police. Is anyone there?
Oh boy, got that boy in the head. Dropped real good. So I like to thank my people and my viewers for watching. Steel. Good ranch, but anyway. How much you want to bet? I still got one viewer. Anyway, let's keep going. Excuse me, ma'am, y'all be wrong.
I wish I had that job.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their supplies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features,
he a spy.
And the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
So, later on, I will have another video. I'll be live on 2K. I'll be on 2K. So, y'all get to see me on that 2K, but breaking the ankles loose. But this is my rookie Tough. Season, so I'm not mad though. At the start of my whole stuff. I am mad though. Screwdriver, go by. Break that boy neck. Oh, crack it. That's what I call it, technique. Anyway, weapons are really good, especially screwdrivers. And he didn't see me kill him. Oh no, because he's over here, right? Yeah, he's over here. They're gonna find his body though, so I need to get out of here. Helmut Kruger should be somewhere over here. So I'm about to go over here.
Say what?
What? Alright, anyway, let me go do this. Well, I did this mission already, but it was fun. It was a fun mission to do.
What's upstairs?
Oh, yeah. Nice outfit.
Nice and large.
You're not supposed to be here, so would you mind just splitting?
Why I shoot you? I'm talking all that trash. You're not supposed to be here, blah, 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 blah. So, let's do this. Where's helmet covers on? The bodyguard I'm killing. Yeah, okay. And one of these dudes gonna have to go.
Watch.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, are you watching the light?
Get your ass in gear. That wasn't an act.
Roger.
What the hell? Oh, those people. Oh, my God, all those poor people.
Wait. Bro, it wasn't nothing, bro. Y'all gotta be kidding me. I got shut up. I need to redo that, though. That's bullcrap. Hey, I need y'all to go follow me on Instagram. Where is _BlueKatie321. Let's do this. Extra step is extra good. Whatever.
Welcome to Paris 47.
I know, whatever. I don't know how I'm gonna get in without this spot. I do know how I'm gonna get in there without this spot though. Nigga run.
Team?
think I should say something interesting here, but...
Dang.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5.
People are dying. There's a killer on the loose.
Kill him, let's go. Go.
Any idea who you should be looking for?
Okay. Check it out.
Hey, thank you for the other person to watch this video. Thank you. I need to get out of here though. It's two people. Mama watching.
Hello? We got a public nuisance on the loop.
He was Caucasian.
I'm gonna bring you down now, guys.
Run! Come on. Do this, run, what you doing? No, get out! Oh crap, I can't see nothing, bro, it's so dark. I need to get out of here. I need to find a way to get out of here. There's too much stuff going on.
Hey, you're not safe. Get out of here. I understand.
Is everything okay?
I can't see. Move. Yeah. Shoot.
Still no answer.
I need to find a way to get upstairs without getting caught. I need to get out of here.
It was a mistake to come here and rub no cop no in a tower.
Bro, it's too much, bro. I can't. Chester, I didn't even know you was in here. I don't know what's gonna happen. Dude, bro, I can't move.
Let me know if I can be of help.
Suspect is over there.
Bro, run, bro, run.
Oh my God, come now. Get right there.
Why would he be doing that?
Crap. I'm gonna kill him. Dang, bro. I gotta kill one of these dudes. So I gotta get in these guys. The magazine editor. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I gotta get to that woman room.
Whatever.
I gotta do what I gotta do, man. All right. Normally I'm good on these. Let's go. All right, they're still looking for me, but
Oh, come on, man! Is that someone, please?
No. Bro, search. Run. I'm trying to get out of here.
Yeah, like you're coming through here.
Listen, you're a waiter. Go wait.
What I'm gonna do? But I'm gonna have to come with you.
I know. I've been in and out, but still.
Really, what?
I'm in trouble.
What?
Need help now. You better start concentrating on what's going on around here. I saw the guy up there.
I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Oh, still got one good, thanks.
Come in, Central.
We're gonna have to find another way. What's this? And I feel bad that I had to kill him though. Well, they were gonna have to die anyway. I feel so bad because I said they were gonna have to die. I wish you could fit 3 bodies in there. You know what, I'm gonna put this one. Let's see, we need to fuck you. Let me find some place. Oh, never mind, I found this for his body. There's two people. Let me find other away. Poison room, poison room. Maintenance key. Here we go. That's what I was talking about. Let's go back to the kitchen. I think one of them will need something. So we can kill him. With. I need the good things. I got 3 kitchen knives. Oh, somebody gonna get chopped up. Chopped up. Anyway, let's go to where we go.
You know too much.
Who are you? What the hell?
Bro, why you had to follow me? Why? You ain't no police. Hold up. Let me, hold up.
Hey, you're ignoring me.
That's annoying you. Now you made me mad. I'm killing your friend too. Y'all dying today. By Power Boy and his crew. Don't.
Someone threw up in the men's bathroom. Go clean it.
What? That's good.
We should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Clear the area.
Strongly advise you to leave the area. Yeah. Yeah.
I gotta get out there. If I knew he was right there. Like, I can actually kill him. Crowbar. 2 crowbars, cool.
Smell funny, dude.
Oh, you better be looking security. About to go see what Fluffy Cougar is. Kill him.
Oh, man.
hot. Alright. Yeah. Huh? Chassis, calm down. Calm down. Alright, y'all, let's go. Sorry, y'all. Uncle issues. Power boy crew. What are we doing?
Hi. Yes, I. Oh, are you? Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you just. Look, I only need a lens for my camera.
Don't eat
it's an
it.
Emergency.
You don't eat
Palladio
it.
Olevska. It's downtown at. Yes. Penguin Fashion. Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov and my intern.
Yes, I got it here. Stop. Got it here. Chess. I don't want you to cry, but I gotta hear. And I gotta talk to my peeps. My peeps. Hold up, y'all. Sorry, y'all. This uncle issue, y'all. Well, dude
issue. Is there
a problem?
Sorry. Unless you happen to have a spare camera lens, I just don't have to.
Hold up,
y'all. Right.
Alright. Let me say this. Listen to me. This is me. Sorry, y'all. Sorry for the interruption, and thank y'all for watching. Let me check the comments for a minute, y'all. I'm just trying. I'm about to check the comments. Event settings. Evens.
Maximum volume.
Hello? Yeah.
Volume volume down.
Thank you. Anyway, thank y'all. And I really want to read the comments, so let's read the comments. Y'all. Let me check. I'm about to check on my mom's phone because she like watching this video. Let's see what they have in the comp. Mason Weaver, what's up, Xavier? Mason, you watching this, bro? You watching this? What's up, Mason? What's up? What's up?
Is there a problem, miss?
Sorry, unless you happen to have a spare camera lens, I just don't have time right now.
So this is what I'm about to do, though.
Hi. Yes, I... Oh, are you? Yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palladio Walewska. It's downtown and... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show.
What is she talking about?
Victor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag. No, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside the van, throw money in the window, right? It won't even happen.
What?
But please, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly.
Alright, she getting on my nerves. I'm gonna have to kill her.
Well, it's a web scene. All
I wasn't even looking for him. Oh crap, nigga about to come. The fashion blogger. I put that everywhere though, so I ain't been mad. One of my tigers. Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back.
Keeping it real,
huh?
I don't know how, but I'm gonna have to kill one of these. I'm gonna have to kill my targets.
Stage looks secure.
Can we go off here? I'm just cool with you. You don't say trespassing. Because I'm trespassing.
Yeah, I'm sure that your work on the stage is awesome, but that doesn't let you come through here. No access. Sorry.
Mama, I'm trying to do a video here. Yes. Pink juice. What the hell? She talking about pink juice. This? You like baby stuff. I think this is baby stuff. She can't drink this. Whatever, it don't matter. So, I'm gonna have to find a way. Dang. What happened?
Nice show, man.
I'm curious.
Stage area. Looks safe.
The auction. Hey, you stop me right there.
Why?
Didn't you read the brief? We don't talk about the rules.
Can't we go upstairs?
Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display, you know, so we can watch him from the garden.
So. To happen, but yeah, anyway, I'm about to get on that 2K in a couple minutes. What is that? Security?
Touch me.
I don't know what behind. But what I do know is I'm about to get out of there. Bro, get up! Get up! Get up! No. No. No! I just said that. We're still here. I'm trying to do a video. I ain't find it. Got too school out.
Hey,
wait a minute.
Got a noise here. Stand by.
Anyone here? Hello? Come on out.
Now what about him?
Come in. Yeah, I think I'm in, man. Send someone down.
Hello? Hello? Yeah. Anyway, thank y'all for watching it. I'm not finished yet. But after this video, I'm about to post another video out. But where are my targets? Two of those. I can collect, you know, stuff that I can use to kill people with. They're actually good. Ooh, yes. I actually want to knock somebody out with that. I think I use that for, one purpose on me. If I did kill him,
what the?
You heard that? Go see what it was. I don't like surprises. Yeah. Hey, what? Anyone there? Andy?
Watch out. Bro, get down.
What the? Will someone help me? What the?
Slide. I forgot. I can't believe I got like 6 points.
Jeez.
Come on.
Weird.
Come on. Boom! Got that boy. I need my penny. They can't get me. I am totally doing it right now.
Wow.
What is a mission saved already? How do y'all just say?
Not my scene tonight, nope.
Didn't I kill y'all? Widows. Widows. I like I followed it.
Victor Novikov, head of San Bin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
All right, move, move, move! I'm on it!
Huh?
Wayne, baby.
No.
Hey, waiter.
What body is that?
Thank you.
Was that?
This day is not turning out to be the best.
Yep, don't think that's fixable.
Guess I missed that memory.
That's what I call. Can I go over?
I really
need help,
yeah. Hey,
situation. Oh, three people on here. Thank you for joining my hitman. Thank you. Thank you for joining my gameplay. And I hope you appreciate it. Subscribe for more videos like this. And like for more videos like this. This video will be posted on my playlist, The Hitman Walkthrough. Hitman Walkthrough. So it'll be posted on my thing. You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. The remote detonates for fireworks display. Must be for Novikov grand final. Finale. Alright. Actually, no lie. I killed most people in here. You know what else I'm gonna do? Is this. How about that? And this. I'm poisonous.
What's your step, clown?
Well, I think that's fine. I think there's a lot of people upset that the man died. So many people didn't kill him. They mad. They is so, they're like, what's going on right now? Like, fireworks blasted out. We keep seeing dead bodies and dead people. Like, what is going on? Like, that's what they thinking right now. Thank you.
landowner and head designer hating each other's guts, check. Star model making outrageous demands, check. Repair survey, check.
And you know what? I wouldn't want it any other way.
Nope. There is no place like Shoulders.
All right, they're gone. Do it. Thank you guys for doing this. And I'm about to read the comments. And I thank y'all guys for watching this video. I hope you, oh, there you go. But thank you for watching the video. Thank you for watching the video. And we'll be back for part 3 of this series tomorrow or Monday.